plus 20 plus 7, and the second one is going to be 200 plus 60 plus 2, and then because we are talking about adding, we'll put a plus between them. And then from here, you can obviously take any direction you want. My suggestion would be that you start from the units and work your way up to the hundreds.